What's up, guys? Welcome to my channel. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Glad to have you guys here. I hope you're doing good. I hope you're staying happy, positive, joyous, and free. We're bringing back that positivity, man, because I've been going through the ringer. Not really. A couple things here and there. If you want to know about it, probably go follow my podcast. I'm not going to talk about it here. I don't want to bring you guys down with my dreary. If this video is a little laggy, please give me a chance. I have to buy something to extend the Wi-Fi. It's always something. Things can never just be smooth. And it's a pain in my ass. So anyway, if you're new here, please click the like. If you want to request a song, click the Buy Me a Coffee link down below. And today we got a request. Hold on, did I disappear? Yes, I did. Today we got a request from Augustino. Augustino says, "Hello, Angela. I wanted to ask you to please the reaction to this piece by Renato Zero entitled Sir Kami with the translation of the English text overlay. This is the link." Okay, cool. So we got lyrics and we got love. Guys, please go follow that podcast. You don't know what it means to me. I'll put that there to remind you guys. All right, let's hear this song and enjoy our coffee.
Cercami come, quando e dove vuoi. Cercami, è più facile che mai. Cercami, non soltanto nel bisogno.
Check on me even when you're not in need. Why do you only come to make sure I'm okay when, you know, you possibly need something? What about me? You know, don't reach out to people. Text them. See how they're doing. Don't stalk them. Don't crush them. Don't kill them. Don't bury them. But check on them. How you doing, man? You okay? Everything cool?
Con la volontà e l'impegno. Inventami.
Love that piano. Those single notes. Bling, bling. It just touches chords in your heart. You know, when he's playing that piano, it feels like he's hitting different spots in your heart. Not Renato, whoever's playing the piano. I don't know who plays.
Se mi vuoi. Allora cercami di più. Tornerò solo se ritorni tu. Sono stato invadente, eccessivo lo so. Il pagliaccio di sempre, anche quello era amore però.
Bullshit, Renato. Not bullshit. There are people that are genuinely loving and caring and want to love you and want to show you love. And then there's other people who want to fuck with you and trick you and trap you and make you think they love you just to lift you up, just so they could drop you down. You don't want that. You know, if somebody ain't checking on you, they check on you once a month, once a year. They don't. Do they love you? I don't know. I don't know.
Questa vita ci ha puniti già, troppe quelle verità che ci sono rimaste dentro. Oggi che fatica che si fa, come finta l'allegria, quanto
yes.
Amaro disincanto. Io sono qui, indultami, fericimi.
I think this dude is with a fucking narcissist. Because most people ain't trying to hurt you. Most people don't want to hurt you. Most normal people want to make you feel good. Most normal people want to share their lives with you. Give you love. They're not giving you gifts to win you. They're giving you gifts because they care about you. They're not giving you gifts because they want... They're not giving you gifts to make themselves look good. They're giving you gifts to make you happy. That's the difference. And this shit, when he's, where's he at? How false is this joy? How bitter disenchantment. I am here. Insult me. Hurt me. You don't insult people you love. I mean, unless they did a lot of messed up things to you, and then you start to get retaliation, that's different. That's different. Cancellami. Adesso sì, tu mi dirai che uomo mai ti aspetti. Io mi perdo l'insicurezza che mi dai. L'anima mia farò tacere pure lei. Se mai vivrò di questa clandestina. Forever. Music's giving me Phil Collins vibe. Sounds like something Phil Collins would sing to.
E sorprese non ne avrai. Sono quello che vedi. Io pretese non ho. Se davvero mi credi, di cercarmi non smettere no. Questa vita ci ha puniti già. L'insoddisfazione qua ci ha raggiunti facilmente. Così poco abili anche noi, a non dubitare mai di una libertà indecente. Io sono qui, ti servirò, ti basterò, non resterò una riserva, questo no.
I used to think that people you loved want you to follow them, want you to miss them, want you to care about them, want you to need them, want you to crave them. I thought that was flattering to them. I thought that made them feel good. I thought that made them feel like, oh my God, he loves me. Look what he's doing for me. It's not true. People get annoyed with that. They don't want that kind of love. They don't want you to prove that you love them. They don't want you to go above and beyond. They don't fucking want that. They get annoyed by that. That's why I don't do that no more. I've learned my lesson. I hope this isn't too laggy. I really do. All over some dumbass Wi-Fi. You believe this? It's saying the connection's unstable, so I'm going to wait a second. We're trying, man. It's always something. All right, let's continue.
Quale altra alternativa può salvarci? Io resto qui, mettendo a rischio i giorni miei. Scomodo sì, perché non so tacere mai. Adesso sai, senza un movente non vivrei.
Comunque. Man, see, this song makes me kind of sad because this guy, now I know it's just a song, but this guy is feeling very broken and lonely and sad and hurt and not even realizing that this person doesn't care. This person doesn't give a fuck. I'm sorry, Renato. I love you, brother. I care. I care. That's hot. Yeah. Yeah, now he's rocking, man. He's getting his confidence back. He's getting his self back. He's remembering, why am I sad about this? Why? It doesn't mean nothing. It's bullshit. It wasn't love. It was bullshit. Very good song. Musically, I loved it. I loved his vocals. I loved the lyrics, but they make me sad, man, because there's a lot of people like that who think people want them and care about them and have these hopes for them, and there's a future and, you know, children and white picket fence and all this shit, and it's just bullshit. The person that you're confessing your love to doesn't care. Because if they did, they wouldn't make you suffer like that. They wouldn't make you wait. They wouldn't make you beg. That ain't love. That shit was awesome. Thank you so much, Augustino. Hopefully it's not laggy, guys. I gotta get this Wi-Fi extender. All right, guys. I love you. Love you.